The dam has been used as an ET donor, producing 14 calves so far. A tidy long sun here.